Yeah, you're Jean-Pierre the Turtle. Okay, let's see what the next story is. Most stages you've already visited once allow you to come and go as you please. Characters who appear in your stages differ based on your progression in the story. Okay. And as you progress through the story, you'll find special light drifts. Okay, special battles. Okay, I'm going to see if there are any other items here. Let's talk to Trish.
Hara.
Okay.
Hara.
Okay, that's it. Same one. How about Mista? I gotta feed my bullets. Okay. Oh yeah. The stand is basically the bullets. So this one allows us to fight in the battle again and yep. Can you say anything else?
Nandayo.
Took me out even before I even knew what's going on, and before I knew it, I was back to life again. Yeah, true, true. And we got speed wagon.
Oh.
Because he's Jesus.
Gold experience.
Yeah, we can't go on top of the train. You can't even go inside the train. That would be nice though. Okay, let's go get the corpse. Hey! Stage select. Okay. Okay, so something in the Colosseum, and there's a progression in the story. Let's just go ahead and check the Colosseum if there's something new. Was a lot, though. Okay, got you in.
Nandai.
Okay, we've got items again. Okay, that's nice. Okay, it's the same thing that he said a while ago. Well, we're talking about Speedwagon. Yeah, that's again, that's the same one he mentioned last time. Alright, fine. Let's go get the new story. Wonder what the story is this time. Yep, part four. Got part four. I'm gonna get Josuke. Yeah.
1999年の日本。S 市
Yeah, that was
森尾町に住
Koichi.
む不良の高校
The guy
生、
was trying to mention a
東
while
方
ago, that
ジョウ
was Koichi.
彼は仲間たちと協力して森尾町に潜む恐怖の殺人鬼、キラ・ヨシカゲと戦い、これを倒すことに成功した。
キラ・クイーン。Okay, so we're in Duwang. Duwang.
ここは日本じゃねえか。
Oh, does it look familiar to you, old man? Oh, does it jog your memory, you fucking idiot?
Dosta, Gigi.
Oh boy.
Yeah, nandemonaizo, Jotaro. So, say not a Itayo Sagaso, Janaka.
Is there something you need to tell your grandson? God damn it. Okay, so we got Koichi and Josuke. So I'm assuming Yoshikage has already been killed here. Well, based on the story, you know, the story panels a while ago, he's most likely dead. That or he's a ghost assassin. Huh. That guy looks exactly like Jotaro. Yeah, he went here. He was like college already. I couldn't remember. Was it college or? Oh, yo, he's on his. He's he was. He was just on. Was investigating this area because of the stand arrow, and it was doing a thesis regarding marine wildlife. I don't get that though. There's a DLC for old Jotaro here, but I couldn't download it.
はい。<laughs> Of course.
This is Super Saiyan Koichi, yeah. I thought he'd be flat top here. Anyway, whatever.
おかしなこと?この森王朝でですか?
What a beautiful Duwang. Oh god, no. It's true. It's because of the stand arrow. That's why there's an increase of stand users. This actually started in Stardust Crusaders when D was recruiting stand users. Okay, menacing. Okay, so they're able to convert even living persons now. I couldn't say that right, that's weird. Okay, yes. You're faking it. Well, that's true, he'd skip this, so. Star Platinum. This is a good thing about the hand, though. This is a very, very powerful stand. It just so happens that Okayasu is just a big idiot, and he couldn't really use it properly. If it's in the hands of someone who knows how to use the stand, he's probably the most powerful stand user ever. Well, not exactly, but it would be really, really powerful if he knows how to use it. What it basically does is that the hand, or anything that the hand swipes, it basically deletes the space between that. So there, it gives you the illusion that either Okayasu teleports, or he basically brings a person in front of him, remove the space and just right in front of him. But Okayasu being just a basically just a brawler, he just, you know, beats the
world.
Yeah, 11 years. Okay. I'm not sure why Rohan does not have an aura here. He was an enemy before, but you know, it's basically because, you know, Josuke is an asshole.
実に興味深いよ。始末する前に君を本にして読ませてもらうとするかな。
Heaven's Door.
もちろん。君たちもね、光一君。
Okay, at least we have Rohan's aura now, so I thought he doesn't have one.
Okuyasu-kun! Rohan-sensei!
So do we get to use, you know, the Duwang guys, or do we still need to use Jotaro?
Yatsura. Use
your stand to protect yourself. Use echoes. Okay, so we get to use the both of them. Josuke and Koichi. So, as usual. Koichi. Oh, we have. Yeah, I just remembered a lot of people joined us. So, no. 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 Hey, 32, huh? Okay, just recommended ability. Shining Diamond. Crazy Diamond. Right. Supposed to be Crazy Diamond. Okay, so let's access all three abilities, so shortens time. Okay, that's good. Koichi, so basically echoes. That's good to know. Jono. Okay. Basically no abilities here then, huh? Just this two. Girga, so same thing. Spice Girls. Spice Girl, basically. Alright, I guess we got all of them. So we got, okay, so the enemy must not, I mean, your partner should not lose, and 35 hit combo, I guess we could do it with Josuke. Ah, sure, I guess we can do that. Can we change characters then? Yeah, I guess so. Let's just use them. Oi. Okay, oi. Alright, so we have a special dual heat attack, so this is going to be good. Alright, I've seen the map of this area, so I guess we can lure someone in the alley and, you know, have the alley kill them. Dramatic finish. Let's go ahead and do that. I hope. Can we hear Echo say, kill the whole bitch? I would love that. Oh crap, crap, I gotta mess up! Got backstabbed again. Yeah, I mean, there are a lot of people in the background now, because this is the area where it happened. This is the area, this is where the final battle happened in part 4. Let's roll that 7th door. Okay, I don't have a skill. Oh, okay, you're in my range. What does this do, though? Okay, it's a shield. Crap. You're dead. I'm gonna kill you, though. Come on! Okay, we only have one enemy left. God damn it! God damn it, Duwang. Hey, what's that? He's in Act 3 now. Now let's use this. Oh crap, I don't know how to use the motorcycle. No, no, no! Do a combo! Nice, Koichi! I couldn't attack! Couldn't attack there, I got sealed? Okay, so low gravity or high gravity. Stuck. I'm not sure. At least we have a Jojolity. Oh yeah. That's one of the powers of Crazy Diamond. You beat up things and you also fix them up. Oh, we didn't get an S. Come on. Dual heat, total hit count. Okay. Details. Okay, that's nice. Oh, Akayasu, but no new costumes. So bad. Too bad, so sad. Not exactly sad though. Why did I just say that? Stupid. Let me guess, one of them is gonna escape, huh? At least he's utilizing Star Platinum's time stop now. At least we got Rohan now. Oh goddammit. Alright. We'll get to cheese him now. I guess Rohan's late for his deadline again.
Rohan-sensei?
We're almost late.
Ore wa nigeta yatsu o ou. Acchi ni itta na.
Hai. Onegai shimasu, Jotaro-san. Okuyasu-kun mo modoshite kudasai.
Yeah, I'm not really sure what's happening anymore.
Ome. Naze ore no namae o shitteiru?
How do you know my name?
ついうっかり読んじゃったけど. Hontoni Jotaro-san nan desu ka?
I'm not sure, but is this his voice actor in the anime? I couldn't remember.
どうして sonna gakusei mitai ni wakaku natteru ndesu?
I can't really say that's a high school student though. He's too buff for a high school student. What do you mean, young? Actually, Jotaro didn't actually age from Stardust Crusaders to to Diamond is Unbreakable. He basically looks the same. Anyways, so we're gonna see this stand now anytime soon. Shigekiyo is from part 4. We're gonna see Harvest. Yeah, you're gonna see the woman that you cheated your wife with. You fucking cheating cross-dresser.
Jotaro!
Yeah, I have another reason to be here, you idiot.
Gigi, I'm sorry. 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 10年以上も先だとよ。うん。さっきの。東方ジョウスケ。お前の名前は高一に聞いたぜ。ああ、ボイ。奥安って言ったか。
Okay, you can't say anything, old man.
よくわからねえ。ここまで追ってきたんだが、体が光ったと思ったら。Funny
kind of flashed and vanished. So basically, he teleported. This is bling bling cape, huh? Yeah.
さっきスタンドで時間を止めたよな。ひょっとしてあんた空城ジョータロウさんか。そうだ。
Oh boy. Okay, we got Harvest. Hello, Harvest.
Harvest.
なぬ？なんじゃあのちっこいのは。
He's one of their friends.
Shigechi は死んだはずなのに。
Okay, that's an objective? Okay. When you get near a harvest, it will start running away at full speed. Watch for an opening, drone. Okay. Finished loading, baby! Okay. There are barrels and boing that can be thrown. If one hits a harvest, it will be stunned for a certain amount of time. Okay. What do we get though? Okay, can we use this? Yeah, okay, so R1. God damn it! Come here! Come back here! It's chased. Aww! Yeah! Oh shit! What luck! Okay, two left. Let's just throw this barrel. Barrel, 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 barrel. Okay, I forgot how this song sounds like. Yeah, the radio show. Forgot how it sounds like. Okay, got that. Usagi, you can't really catch him if you do this. Alright, you can just chase him down, but you can't catch him while on the motorcycle. God damn it. I'm just gonna throw barrels at him. Do that? That's nice. I wish you could level up everyone though. Okay, so we got another one. Okay, so we get to fight Shigeki.
Umaku obiki yosete yatta do.
So who's gonna be his partner? Okay, Asu?
Ora no harvest wa muteki nan da do. Omae ra minna yatsukete yaru do.
Usso da ro? Shigechi!
Oh, Akira. Okay, this is nice. Yeah, it's gonna be electrifying then, huh?
Otoishi Akira.
Well, he's out of prison.
Doshite Shigechi to Otoishi ga issho ni iru nda?
Shiriai mitai da ga ki o yurusu na yo. Yatsura wa ima.
Okay, they're noisy again. Jeez. Okay, so let me see if I can just get more abilities. So we got Jotaro, Kakuyin, and Josuke. Okay. Okay, that's nice. Okay, basically we're a bit too on the defensive side for all of them. Boing. Okay, yeah. His ability basically is, you know, sound effects. Maybe we can... Okay. I guess they all level up. Yeah, they're all leveled up. Yeah, they're all leveled up. That's nice. Okay, special conditions. One dual combo, one agility. No problem with that. I can do that. Yeah, can do this. Let's go. Shigekio. Yeah, I keep on saying Shigeki. It's Shigechi. God damn it. So we got Jotaro as a partner this time. Okay, dual combo. Boing. Splatterines. Red Hato. Well, you're seeing Red Hot Chili Peppers there. God damn it, I got hit. God damn it. Dual combo. Alright, let's finish this other one. Gotta get my mortal cycle. Oh, yeah, I remember that! Is this a situation finish? Yeah, I'm not sure anymore. Okay. What's the other condition? I forgot. Come on, stand up. Boing. What's happening? I couldn't grab it. That was stupid.
Tag, やりづれえ戦いだったぜ。
やれやれだぜ。
Yeah, we got an S. So we got dunking your ass. Oh, retire an enemy with a dual heat attack. Yeah, I never got one. Details. Okay, so yeah, let's. Hey, we got Akira's costume. Nice. The only costume I remember Akira wore, aside from his, you know, rock star garb, would be the Speedwagon Foundation uniform when he was infiltrating the Speedwagon Foundation yacht, or was it boat somewhere? Anyway, next. Okay, they're noisy again. Man, they always escape. Come on.
Jotaro-san, tell me, what's happening now? What happened to Okuyasu and Rohan?
Yeah, it's basically the same thing. Why are you
still alive? Why are you Jotaro-san? Why are you still alive?
We're time travelers, bitch. You explain it, old man. Give me a break.
I'm going to talk to you about it.
Yeah, exactly.
GG.
What? Get in a turtle and explain, will you?
Washiko? Yeah, しかし急に振られても心の準備が
Can't do this in front of your son, huh?
俺爬虫類が苦手なんすよ。
Well, not exactly, really. He was actually petting the turtle at the beginning of the series, or part 4 rather. He's a much more angrier delinquent. Just go in the turtle.
無理じゃ。わしにはとても。
Aww. Well, it's gonna be a father-son moment, so.
やれやれだぜ。
ジョータロウさん!
Okay, Koichi's here. Guess Rohan's with him.
Koichi. それにロハンつったか。
なるほど、なるほどね。へえ、ジョータロウさんの10年前を想像して書くとしたら、確かにそういう感じになるかもな。
ああ、Dog's angry again。
スケッチしてもいいですか？
ああ、OK。
一応敬語を使わせてもらいますよ。
Yeah, that's actually one of Rohan's qualities. He has respect for his elders. Anyone who's older than him basically automatically gets respect from him. And basically everyone younger than him basically gets crap. Well, he does have certain respect for his Jotaro and his gang, but ah.
お前、さっきは俺のこと。
Did you forget what you just did to me?
1988年の俺を知ってるみたいな口ぶりだったな。 それに、あのお方とも言っていた。
そうらしいですね。僕が意味ありげなことを喋ってたって高一君から聞いた。だけど今は何も覚えていない。何のことだかさっぱりだ。
They'll get a pose with everyone pointing upwards.
まるで頭にもやがかかったみたいに思い出せない。
家教員もそうだったな。異変の影響を受けている時のことは覚えていない。
高一くん。
Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Yonder alert.Oh boy, Yonder alert.
こんなところにいたのね。探すのに苦労したわ。
Okay, is this... Yeah, most likely this is post-operation. Yeah, if you don't know what I mean, she had an operation on her face. I'm not even sure though, if she got her actual face after that. I guess it was just, you know...Just Koichi just chose a face for her. Yep. That's gonna be your problem, Koichi. You take care of it.
あれが異変の影響ってやつかい？ちょいと観察させてもらうとするかな。
Okay, so we'll be able to use Gohan there. And Rohan. Yeah, funny thing about this one. Koichi looks like Gohan. And his stand looks like Cell Jr. Yeah, that's weird. Or was it Piccolo? I couldn't tell.Okay, nullifies backstabs and removes cooldown time. Ooh. Okay, who nullifies backstabs? Yukako? Yeah, she is in a higher level though. Oh. Okay. 50 seconds. 2 Jojolities. Is there a way for me to see that? Okay, let's do this. No, not that. Koichi and Rohan. Nope. Okay.Okay, let's do this. We're best friends! Yeah, it's because Koichi is a fan of Rohan. I guess he's the closest thing or person that Rohan can consider as a friend. I'm not sure. Not sure anymore! Yeah, your girlfriend's gonna kill you.
山西ゆか子くん、君の高一くんに対する思いには尊敬するものがあったんだが。
ゆか子さん、正気に戻って。
Kill the hoe, bitch! Yeah, kill the hoe, bitch! Oh, that was explosive. What's happening?Act 2, Act 3. I'm not sure what I'm doing right now. What's the difference? I'm not sure if I can finish this in 50 seconds. Can I finish this in 50 seconds?
まだ平気や。
いい感じだ。攻撃。
話を聞いてください。
Reverb 3, freeze! Yeah, why is it reverb? Yeah, because it's copyright. Man, that's... Man, the range though. Let me get out of here. Okay, I have different abilities depending on the axe. Alright. Oh fuck, 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 fuck. Oh fuck, no! Yes! Echoes 3. Sack. God damn it, this is... Can we cure her now? Okay, she's just psycho this time. Not just the yandere stuff anymore. まるで昔に戻っちゃったみたいだ。ああ。あんな汚い言葉を言って僕を。The abusive language and attacking me. Okay, that is familiar. Okay, Baba's here. Inyaba. Inyaba, why do Baba, because it's old woman. Inyaba. Okay. I don't think she's playable though, maybe she's just here. Jotaro. Let me see the box. Yeah, I'm not seeing her. She's not here. It'd be fine though if it's a there's a, you know, like a boss battle or something and you get to fight her zombies. Well, not technically not zombies though, they're just being manipulated by Justice. Like puppets.
Nanda.
Someone from my past. Okay. That is true then. And they're all from Egypt. Apparently. Not exactly a boss battle, but It's like a harvest mission or something. Okay, cool. Defeat 20 enemies. Mob battles. You'll have to face a large group. Okay, fine. Oh, the environment changed, huh?
It's
a bit misty now, so... That opened the game intro though, so that means Darby's here. Ride a motorcycle? Yeah, I couldn't find a motorcycle though. Let me try this. Can I do this? Okay. I'll go to Koichi, huh? Yeah, that was really... Yeah. Could have made it faster though. Yay, Mamma Mia! Hey, everyone leveled up. Okay. New costumes. Should have checked that one out. But you couldn't change costumes here, though.
It's so obvious. She wanted to follow anyone else. She was really, really loyal to Dio, even at the end before she died. And that flesh bud basically killed her anyway, but. It's kind of a clue, actually. If you don't know yet. Overridden in a second and disappear forever. Oh, okay, so basically...
Huh.
Hey, someone who has the power to override.
And
there are only a number of them, actually. I mean, who else has the power to basically, you know, remake the universe? Aside from Pucci, you know.
What
the hell is that supposed to mean?
しかし, あのお方ってのは何者なんだ?
Uh-huh.
エンヤバーやウンドゥールたちが Jotaro, you're an idiot!
Masakana.
I think you get it now.
Sate, to. Kuwashi Hanashiwa Ato de Suruga. Oretachiwa Senaru Itai Teatso Atsumer Tabio Stail. Sono Kyoroko Stemorair to Taskarun Dagana.
Mochiron Datomo. Konna Omoshiro Igensho Minoasua Kenya Ikanai.
Yeah, of course, Ron. You need material for your manga.
Okuyasu-kun ya Yukako-san o moto ni modosu tame nara boku mo ikimasu.
Ii yo. Sonna kini sunna na.
Okay, the turtle. He's still inside the turtle. Kaidon gets her worried.
Oh. Kono koe wa.
This response is so cute.
Oyako da toka ofukuro da toka. Anta to soyu hanashi sunna wa 2回目 da shi yo.
Okay, so he's basically getting a scolding from Joseph. What does it matter if I call her a mom, old bag? What's the damn difference? Yeah, because basically he calls his mom bitch.
Huh?
Yeah, he doesn't like Joseph.
Macho jiji.
Macho jiji. Yeah, everything's weird, Koichi. Get used to it.
Koichi ni roha. Kono kame sugee yo.
Inside this is like a room in a spaceship. It's killer.
Omerama hide me.
Uchu sendato. Kono kogitanai kanega ka?
Roha sensei!
That's cute. Okay, another corpse. Okay, we get to go do another search here then, and wonder what part it is this time. Yeah, Kosaku Kawajiri is basically the body that, or the person that, what's his face? Kira Yoshikage stole, or identity that he stole.
Oh!
Oh boy. Okay, that's the same thing. Basically saying the same thing, huh? Alright, so I can see the area and the ranch is basically... Okay, same thing. Where's the motorcycle though? I want to ride that. Oh boy. Alright then. Maybe I can jump here. Could I? Boing. Yeah, that was cool. Alright, can I teleport anywhere else? Alright, whatever. Okay. Alright, let's get the holy corpse. Okay, because if Jesus is a stand user, what would be his stand? Three days grace? I don't know. So dry and flaky. Oh boy.
Oi, 丁寧に扱いな。 そいつはおめえの聖なる遺体だぜ。
Where are they keeping it? Unless it's going into their bodies, then that should give them powers like, you know, the original Holy Corpse is doing in Steel Ball Run. That would be nice.
一応亀の中で話は聞いたけどよ。全部で9個あって集めてて、こいつで4個目なんすよね。
そう。
お、ひらめいた。
Hey, Flash.
ロハンに見せて嫌がらせしてやろっ
と。You idiot. Go ahead. やれやれだぜ。
やれやれ。
おい、ジョタロ。亀の中でいいものを見つけたぞ。
いいもの。
Hey, what is it, old man?
カメラじゃよ。
Okay, we get to see Hermit Purple again. Okay, that's good.
カメラを使えば、ジョースターさんのハーミットパープルなら。
今回の事件の黒幕を念写で映し出すことができるはず。
Well, they used it in a TV before. Couldn't you just use it anywhere, actually?
トラブルの情報人を暴いてやるわい。
There was this one scene, I guess that was India. They were trying to locate, or at least see the stand that went into, inside, Joseph's head. They have to go to a TV store and everyone thought he was just a senile old man. Because his head hurts.
行くぞ。
ヘルミットペルプ。Of course it's supposed to be Dio. It's always Dio.
これは。
Dio.
But he has a different face there, though. It's like there's something in his face.
バカな。Dio のはずがない。そんなはずは。
Yeah, it's always gonna be Dio.And if we're going to follow the story, there are already like 4 Dios now.
Jostar-san! Stand の力加減を間違えたんじゃないか?
Too much power to your stand.
いいや、ジジイ。おめえのスタンドは間違っちゃいねえぜ。
Yeah, that's true.
ずっと疑問に思っていたが。
It's so obvious.
ウンドゥールやエンヤバーたちが忠誠を誓う相手ってのは。ディオ以外には思いつかぬ。
しかし奴はわしらがこの手で灰にしたはず。
死んだはずの者が生きているというのなら僕もそうです。
ああ、my eyes hurt. God damn.
確かに言われてみりゃバニラアイスもそうだぜ。
Cool Eyes is basically, I guess, human now, orMaybe his immunity to the sun was just removed.
あの男が従うのは
どういう理屈だかは分からんが。
Because Inyaba's supposed to be dead.
ディオの野郎が生きていて、裏で糸を引いている。
Well, she is dead already.
と考えておいた方がいいってことだな。
Imagine though if all the enemies that they fought are going to be in this game.Or at least some of them should be like just special bosses or something. And maybe add. Yeah, maybe you can add Jotaro's mom.